dropped off in a taxi en route to a meeting. We couldn't actually go any further, so we were told that we needed to get out of the taxi, and it just so happened that the event was had literally just unfolded as we got out, right at the bottom of Martin Place. As we got out, there was a huge amount of commotion and lots of police and police officers around, and roads being cordoned off. I asked a passerby what had happened, and they said that somebody had just gone into the building with a shotgun. I walked down a little further to have a look, and it